Sacred Shield preventing health damage and slow status effects. Some shields instead of energy. I did that. Pillage. So we use pillage. Get Haven up. I keep Haven up, but I use Pillage. Jesus Christ, Ishmaela. Well, I am happy you're here. I wish you nothing but success, health, and everything in included with it. Like, you deserve nothing less than that, honestly, in my book. We don't have Aegis. Okay, so we have to there you go, better, much better. Yeah. The bow probably would have been better here, but the ability can probably be beneficial too. Okay. I know you're out there. There you are, you fucker. I see you. Can I get up there? Get all sneaky beaky like? Got him!
A clean extraction with no alarms. That's
and
it.
We're out.
That's an arcane codex.
And we're out. Like a bad fart. Yeah, there he is. Anything anywhere back here? Actually, no, let me turn my volume up. And my volume turned down. I mean, how you like this? Okay. Okay, so we gotta get upstairs. There's a way up. Ah, get up there, bitch! Focus, 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 focus! I'm a pro. Not really. I suck so hard. Okay. Excuse me. And I was PvPing last night and getting my ass kicked. But it was fun. It was fun because it was good to learn. But I was also PvPing with Mag, and I thought it was going to be bad. But it turned out to be a really good experience. Especially once you got the hang of everything. Okay. You know what I'm going to do? Let's have some fun. Go get him, Big Daddy. Ooh. Yes, yes, I know, I know. Boom. Big bada boom. So, yeah. This fucker does a radiating AoE. I think every couple minutes or something. And then his melee and gun game is pretty damn strong, too. And I just let him do his own thing, and he'll follow me. Oh, shit. Melee weapon, please. I should probably use... Ooh, almost got him. Can I get you? Oh, domed. With the arm. So I don't know if you're old enough to remember talk to the hand. Yeah, I know. Sucks, doesn't it? Let's see what happens up close. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Well, what's that? Okay. I think I'm all. Walk around and yeet stick, hand cannon some people. Okay, so that's where we gotta go. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, that's my boy. He's following us. Wait a second, is it? Nope, that's not mine. Nailed it. Not really good at it. What? Who are you? Who the hell is Nox? That was weird. Well, not weird, but that was good. I'm on. I'm here. Yeah. Taking poison damage. My gun has poison on it. So let's take a look at our abilities real quick. So we pillage. Hey there. Bale fires the shot. So then we pill it. And then we haven and then pillage. Right? We keep haven up as much as possible. I think that's the thing. I'll have to watch some more videos. I don't know exactly how to do it. Oh, I couldn't even see you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll give you attention now. Oh, I miss. Allow me to retort.
Thank you.
Oh, there's no reload either. Oh my gosh. Why am I missing? Okay, so... Oh, fuck you. With an execute. I gotta look for salvage to... very nice. Ooh. Oh! Dear God. So gracefully. She's so graceful. Yes. This way, that's right. I do get confused very easily, but let's focus up here. What were you trying to do there? No way. Take out the bar? It sure will. All right. Alright, here we go.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Okay. Okay, well, we all sneaky beaky like. We're gonna try to be at least. Okay. Oh, you bitch. Of course it just can't be. It just, no, it can't be, it can't be somewhere simple, can it? No. No, you're gonna have all that fancy shit. No. Can I nail you? What is this? I'm sorry.
You need to
hurry. I gotta get downstairs. Go away. I'm gonna lose this. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I don't care. Move. Okay. Oh God. Excuse me, I'm gonna go explode. Give me all your money, Billy. Does that kill the enemies? Maybe? I'll figure it out. Whoa! Wrong way. Come here. There you go. Thank you. Die. Execute. Yes. Your mother. I'm telling you, the only reason why I really play this game primarily is because of the melee. Just being able to do that. That dash is helpful. And there's no limit on it either. That is cool. I don't know why I came down. I just be going in directions, honestly. I just be going in directions. That's cute. They put up inflatables. Still can't run from me. Get it. Let's go. You all are gonna die now. God damn. You can't kill me. They try. Oh, they try. And then I don't have to worry about, shields. I mean, energy. Because my shields are my energy, and all I gotta do is watch my shields. I'm just sitting here zipping around and shit. I fucking love it. Oh shit, I'm sorry. We gotta go downstairs, right? Just we do. That's so cool. Somebody even made a Doom Eternal themed build for her, which I think is just amazing. Tally-ho! In the way! Bring that ass here, boy. I'm not gonna make it up there. God damn. Ooh. Who are you? Oh. Okay. Where's the panel? Okay. There's usually a panel in the room, right? Find that panel show. the lockdown at? Yeah. Okay, so you mean to tell me... You mean to tell me there are no fucking access panels on it? Or maybe I'm just stoned and not looking right. Correctly. Properly. The ilk. Oh, I'm going fine. There we go. See? I knew I was going to fucking find him. Lockdown's lifted. Don't worry about it no more. Don't worry about it no more. You ain't got to do nothing. Don't worry about it no more. It'll be okay. Yes, just dissolve to dust. It'll be okay. It'll be okay. That's their back, right? We'll find out. Bye. Shh. It was nothing. How are you shooting through the ground? How? Bam. How? I'm worried that took... Almost got me. Sneaky, sneaky. I just want to get in here without breaking the alarm. Ooh. Are there no vents over there? No. Okay. Okay, y'all. I am so surprised they can't hear that. You motherfuckers!
Need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
Okay, how do I get downstairs? That's... Oh, shit, come on. I'm probably gonna fail this one. Yeah, I'm gonna fail this one. I have no idea how to get in there.
You've got the conuses, and there's nothing more for us here. Get to extraction.
Oh, I missed it? Ah, shit! I wanted the perfect, but it's okay. We'll figure it out. for next time. For posterity. Oh, you motherfucker. Was this... Oh, this fucking sucks. This was here. This is hindsight in 2020 and all that. Oh. Oh. Can I... Nope, I don't think so. I think I can get... That doesn't matter. Let me see something though. Anyway, we're done. You can't hurt me, but apparently you can. Oh, okay. Two out of three ain't bad. Dashing through the snow. Get up. Give me your goodies. Okay. He said, she said, I will dunk on you then. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Two out of three ain't bad. If why you gotta be so mean? Why you gotta be so mean? Another spy one?
We've tracked down the remaining arcane codices to this corpus facility.
Do I want to try it? I'm gonna clip that. Jesus Christ. That was disgusting. That was disgusting. Still shaking from that. Speechless. Bye-bye. I gotta find the I gotta find the stance mod for this, cause I wanna be able to have fun with it. And the hacking and chopping is nice, but I also want the experience of the combo system or whatnot. What is this? I don't know what the hell that was. Get dunked on. That's so fun. That'll work too. Just chop his fucking arm off. Is there a parry mechanic in this? Jesus Christ, I'm still so far away. No, you didn't. I'd be talking a lot of shit, too. Like, a lot of shit. Like, a unnecessary amount of shit. Like, a unreasonable amount of shit. Ooh, what are we hacking into here? Whoop. Take my sweet ass time. Fuck you do that for? Don't do that. That wasn't nice. I need a new rifle. Okay, so let's be respectful of the gravity of the situation here. Let's be sneaky.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now and they will start destroying the data.
Okay, I got you. Yes, ma'am. I gotta get a I gotta get a a rhino specter, so I always have a shout for damage if I want them. All sneaky beaky like. So on spy missions, a bow for a primary would be a good idea, considering as how I could use the Balefire Charger combined with the bow, combined with the secondary, to get a decent level of boss damage, probably. But like on spy missions, yeah, a bow would probably be the best, especially if you work the bow up to... If you work the bow up to a particular that play style. Okay. Nullifier crewman. Wait for you to get close enough to do maximum damage. Ooh, maximum damage. Clip that, please. That was shameless. Clip that, please. Okay. So, we should probably make sure. There are no issues getting in there. Occurs that way, so not that way. Maximum damage. That is not mine at all in any way. Nice little break. Oh wait, is it right there? Did we inadvertently enter here? Oh goddamn. Okay. Bye bye. I'm just like bye bye. To be worried about. I guess not. Oh, you're good. Don't be sorry. I love lurkers because I myself am a lurker. I love lurkers. I think lurkers are awesome. So you will never, ever, ever hear something bad about lurkers from me. Enjoy your lurkers. Yes, ma'am. In and out. Like a fart. I don't know. I gotta figure out something to say about the spy missions. Because the spy missions be fun. I love the dash instead of the roll. Honestly. Time for a little mayhem. Oh, don't worry, you're fine. I promise you, you're okay. If you need to lurk, if you like to lurk, do it. Get you a big old lurk on. I do not mind lurkers. I love lurkers personally. So please, lurk away. Enjoy yourself. Yeet. Oh, I missed. Yeet. One more shot. Oh, it's all good. Don't worry about it. Ooh, how dare you? Get beheaded. Nope. You want me, you gotta catch me. That would have been so much smoother if I could have gotten it in there before. That's a good clip there too. That's a good clip there too. Okay, what you got? What's your water intake look like today? Bear in mind, I will not be giving you any medical advice, but I can definitely listen if you want to talk. Oh, come on, fucker. It also could just be your body saying, hey, I'm tired, you know? There's nothing wrong with that. Hey, crewman. Yeet. Ooh. We like stats. That's fair too. Most important thing I can ask is you to just have some patience with yourself. And if today's not a day for you, then today's just not a day for you, you know? If it can be at all helped. Okay, so that's where you are. How? Am I gonna get it? Come in. One second. Let's get that. Let's get that little nuisance out of the way, shall we? Oh, we missed. There we go. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff. Ooh, I'm sorry. As a fellow physical therapist, as a fellow physical therapy traveler, I don't wish that on anybody. It's not the greatest, but I hope you find some type of solace in it.
You've shit! Your arms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
Oh dear God. Got it. Nailed it. Never had a doubt. Ever had a doubt. I'm such a fucking badass. Not really, but kinda sorta too. I've been in therapy, physical therapy, because of military stuff. And it wasn't fun. And I'm sorry that you have to go through that. Oh gosh. If I'm badass, so are you. Okay? If I'm badass, so are you. If I am. So we use two. You know what? Big fucking mood. Big mood. I'm here. Come fight me! Ooh, I got you right before you did it, too. Need you to pipe down. I'm gonna need you to pipe down with those alarms. Thank you very much. Oh, wait. Oh. No, it's not. What's a percentage of shields? Let me read this again. So we use two. To regain. We use two to regain. Whoa. Oh, don't worry. Okay. My Rhino? I love Rhino. God, I love Rhino. Like, I love Rhino. But It's like, what? Hold on. Get ran over. Get ran over. Oh, death. Okay, I'll give it a shot. Kaboom! I'm shattering, kaboom!
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
You did not! I'm like, what the hell? Hold on 1 second. I see you got locked out by automod. Let me get this out the way first. I'll go check it out. What if you're grinding? Yeah. Let me take a look at it. Right now I'm only really focused on they don't have a Prime version of Hildyrn, and then Rhino Prime I heard got revaulted. So like, I'm just trying to find, you know. Ooh. That's bright. Not this way, then. How about we try this way? Eventually, I'm gonna get all the, Oh, wow. I mean, that's completely up to you. I'll figure out some way to reward you for that too. Like, what was it? Can I keep Haven on now? Or does it drain? So I can only say something. Can I activate that now? Oh wow. Y'all dropping plat on me and shit, and I can't even do nothing in return? Man, that's no fair. Woo! Smooth like peanut butter, bitch! And we're in. Bam!
No alarms. We have all three codices. You may extract now.
That was dope. That was dope. That particular one was dope. Let's
see. What's it fix? So, like, my thing is, I like LMGs and LMGs-themed, LMG-themed weapons. So, I'm looking at getting my hands on the, Sona. Hold on, let me see. I got tabs open for them right now, so I can tell you. Okay. I've got the Soma, the Supra, the Tenora, and I think those are all that I'm looking at so far, and then the Karak. The Karak is like a decent assault rifle I would love to have. Actually, no, let's go melee for a little bit. I think pillage lets me get my shield back. Oh wow. Sweet, thank you. I'll have to set up a wall of fame. A little bit I can give up. Yeah, I don't see a problem with that. Ah, get up! Mine. Too bad you can't attack. You can't attack while dashing. Whee! Oops. 55 plat. I ain't worried about it too much. Plastics. Think you went offline? Was that you I was talking to in the game? Ooh, I'm gonna do this because I want to get Mars done. test the sword out.
Okay.
First off, bitch, mind your business.
My ship looks good now.
Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Pallet Bay selling the latest in asset security.
Oh my god, okay.
Okay. Put the key in, and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you've got to wait to open.
Ooh, salvage, salvage.
Something happens to the conjure before you can pull the goods.
You I gotta get the salvage in here.
Ever. Also, the bleeders Allard sold the tech to will try to kill you.
He can
give
try.
Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started.
Anything down here? Let me just go down and stay on task. Oh, dope.
This isn't your regular vault job.
Oh, God. Dad, fuck. I don't know how to do this one.
Interference routine specifically designed for the Tenno. Don't you worry, though.
Oh.
I've got some workarounds. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking muckety mucks. Knock them down. See what they've got.
Ooh. Okay. That one a little bit better. Okay, let's grab
first key.
Red key.
Find a matching conduit.
Minefield. Holy shit.
And you can kiss a conduit goodbye.
Oh, he did do it.
Demo units looking to depart this mortal coil and take you with it. Keep it clear of that conduit.
Oh, wow. Sword is kind of fun. I like my axe, my heavy weapon, don't get me wrong.
Conduit destroyed.
God damn it, that's my fault. Fuck.
Thank you.
Oh god. That was my fault. I'm being silly.
They killed the conduit.
What? I'm on white.
Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit.
Nope, you're not getting over. Come on! God damn it, I was right there!
Look, Mamazie may have raised you
the oh, I got you, you're good. Thank you.
Piece of advice. It is.
Routine.
How's that feel?
Which way are we going? Yeah. Oh, boy. Thank you.
Squared away. Right. Same again.
Fuck. Oh wow.
Here we go. Way ahead of you.
Here we go.
Time to hit the pub.
Which I see is better. I'm gonna get bullets. A bullet sprint down soon. Heated sword, the corrosive. Wow. I didn't realize a corrosive hit that hard. Eventually. And I also see that sometimes, like, I see that the developers put in fan art stuff.
longer detecting signs of a juggernaut. Move on. You are safe. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Infestation is fun. I should have probably... Oh! Wow. Okay, see, this is the shit that I'm talking about. Like, what is this? Ooh, another fist. I gotta get a fist weapon. So when I use my... Oh shit. Gotcha.
Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh gosh. Well, you no longer have to solo anything ever again. I am your permanent partner now. And if you ever need to run anything, I got your back. I will be there right next to you. Oh bear, I'm not wrong, I'm sorry. Let me just clear it out. It just keeps you moving forward. I love it. Weak spot, give me that weak spot, that weak goodness.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
God damn, her shields are so good. I have no idea what's going on right now.
Heavy infestation ahead.
Hold on 1 second. Let me see something. Oh dear God! Woo! I got you. Here I come. There you go. God damn, I can take like two. I can take direct fucking hits. Am I taking? I got it. Cause I can literally eat the fucking. The AoE that's on the ground. Okay. So, how do we damage him? Gotta shoot him in the mouth.
I'm not picking you up again, Bear. I'm sorry. God damn it. My fucking... Ooh, 90. When he opens his mouth. Yeah, worst part is when I did it, you tackle it. Oh shit, I am so sorry. Now get to extraction. I am so... Ooh, shit. He got real good. Wow. Okay. Nah, I got stuck on the... Wow. Can't bullet jump nearly as well as everybody else can.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.
Yeah, I've soloed a few things, but then I soloed most things in the game, but the big solo thing that I'm dealing with right now is I was soloing a lot, but I wasn't having to deal with the soloing hassles too much because I was using Octavia. And Octavia, oh my god. What is this? That's a fist weapon, right? Yeah, it's a fist weapon.
It was difficult to locate the source vector of this sector's infestation, but you are finally here. The VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
Whoop.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner.
Oh.
Don't let it escape.
Oh, I got something here to do too.
Be wary. The creature has grown unfathomably strong through centuries of absorbing matter and self-replication. That was a juggernaut. They were lured out by the death of infested, lay low, and it should go away or amp up the fight to draw it out.
Let me get the other one. Can I get from back here, please? Fuck.
Deep within this millennia-old Orokin-turned-infested ship lurks a creature created to fight in the old war. Make your way to its location and dispatch the
Jesus monster. Christ, I'm trying to get from underneath the... Okay, good.
The juggernaut has moved on. It's safe to proceed. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm on my way. So this is good to shoot standing then. Okay, so my shield thing is what gives everybody health and armor, or not health and armor, armor and shields too, extra armor and shields too. I gotta figure out the best way to use Haven. Oh, I got Equilibrium again, but I got the actual better form. If you're getting the Haven buff, because
stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Multiple targets ahead.
AoE, you say? AoE, you say? Oh, Jesus Christ. God, see, if I had a LMG style weapon, I'd just be perfect for me. There's a face on the inside. Isn't there supposed to be like a damage number or something? Okay, there we go. Did we win?
They won't be bothering us anymore.
Ah, we did.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, you fuckers left. Okay, here we go. Come on. There we go. Nailed it!
Assassination contract complete.
Okay. I'm game. I'm with you. I am with you. No, I'll be back. He's gonna stay baby on my ship forever. Look at you. Already? Heck yeah.
Welcome. You are
gotcha.
Welcome. From Paris, we come.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scan. Don't let it escape.
What the hell was that? What? You say you're not doing that? What is that? What was that? Oh, damn. Y'all both bailed on me. Okay. I'm mad. What was that? Oh, wow. I feel that, though. Is he somebody just randomly spawns? No, fair. Fair, fair. Completely fair. I gotta go grab a fork. I'll be right back. I know he's like another Warframe, a rival Warframe or something, right? He mad at me. Ooh. Ooh, he mad at me. That's fair. Actually, you know what? Let me get my stuff knocked out real quick. After. That's what I wanted to do. That's gonna be awesome, honestly. Salvage, hell yeah.
Tenno, Maru is the only person who has been on the inside of that derelict and lived to tell about it. She'll guide you through this mission.
This is it. Your Lotus has promised me a cut of whatever treasure you find, so don't you tin suits go messing this one up. Get to the void portal.
Maru, I said if there is any treasure.
Come on, the Orican were all about treasure, weren't they? The only question is, how much?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Whee! Oh. That was actually good.
There it is. The machine I pulled the final arcane codex from. You've got the full set of codices. Upload them and say hello to treasure.
Oh, sweet. Okay, here we go.
He's silent. Locked. Hushed, hushed, and empty. It is the womb of the sky. All is silent and calm.
I doubt that.
Hushed and empty is the womb of the sky.
Okay.
What just happened?
The machine. It's gone. Tenno, watch out.
Oh my god, that fucking... That corrosive damage is just nasty.
Answers we came for, but there's nothing more for us here. Exit the derelict and head for extraction.
What? Where's my damn treasure? I was told there would be treasure.
Whatever that was, it wasn't here for our benefit or yours. Only time will tell what we've just uncovered.
Oh, that's not a door. We gotta go upstairs, huh? No, come on. Here we go. Can I get up there? Can I get up there? Can I actually climb? Or... Boo. Trying. Can't nail the job. Bitch. Oh my god, I am just incapable today. Come on, I actually made that shit. I didn't make that one. It's not it. Oh, okay, that was a nice little air pause. That works too. Ooh, daggers. There's so much stuff in this game. Like, that's crazy. It's so much stuff in this game. Okay, so we did get to the Phobos. Ceres, that's where we was working earlier. Hold on, let me finish this. Let me open up Jupiter. Second.
You said you were doing a man a few words.
Yeah, we can do that. Okay, so let's go rescue the contractor.
You like my permanent battle buddy for this shit. I love that.
I think it makes me happy. It makes me very happy. There we go.
First off, bitch, mind your business.
Heck yeah.
I'll catch up.
Please find him.
Okay, here we go. I gotta get bullet jumping better. Parazon was weird, and then I figured out that it was like, thank you, I need that. No, don't die. Nailed it. I wish the guard, your position was higher. For the axe. Ooh, you got your face ripped off. Okay, where'd you go? I'll try to go all fast and shit. It just must take forever. Well, not forever, but like, it must be, the bullet jump must be one of the things that you just get better at over time, I guess. Get behind it. Nope. Dumped you on your motherfucking neck. Ow. Okay, where'd that go? I'm surprised. Well, I don't know why I'm so surprised that we survived balls like that. Oh, wrong one.
Get to him quick before they do their worst.
So now you're one grain of so slippery.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Is there any way you can configure the Paris, the Parazon to be able to give you energy and health on execute? Because that would be dope. Oh shit.
Clem.
There we go.
Follow the Tenno Clem. They're friends.
Who's that?
Clem. Krakata. Krakata.
No. No, Clem. No, they don't have your Krakatas. Just follow the Tenno, okay?
I do like the wall jumping too, like. I mean, that's fair, I get that. Whoop! Wrong way? Better stop. Oh, on the first shot! Yes, you take that. Come on. Let's go. Oh, you following me? That's a bad idea, my dude. Okay, come on. They're waiting. Come on. I'm making sure he gets here. There we go.
Lem says thank you for busting him out. Good work.
Basically, any weapon that gives me the appearance of a machine gun is something that I want to use. Yes. Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is. Okay, so what's next, my good friend? Because I thought that you could only buy the schematics and stuff with just plat. And so I had just been sitting on my cash, not knowing what to do.
They cut off life support. You going to let them intimidate you like that?
Mm-hmm. Oh god, yes! Oh. Kim is just... Okay, Kim.
Hey, look. These guys are dropping life support modules all over the place. That's convenient.
The meat grinder, baby. It's just so... The magazine is just... weak sauce.
You interested in some half-price life support? Just kidding. Here comes another.
Okay.
is better already.
Smells better already.
Ooh. Ooh, plastic. Hell yeah. Jesus Christ! That shit chews! Come on, buddy. I get back upstairs now. Shit, I think we got it named in here. Shit, I'm down. I got it. I'm good. Did I take him with me or did he? Here I come. Oh. It's all good. I'll be waiting for you when you get back, if you feel like coming back. If not, that's okay too. That's cool. I'm trying to see if it'll let me back. Okay, yeah, you're in with me now. I'm back in with you. Oh God, yes! I got something called Firewalker. Battering. What? Okay, we'll have to check it out later, because I can't focus on that. You almost had it! I like that idea. Oh my God, I have my warframe. My what's the name? How the hell did I get down here? How the hell did I get underwater? Okay. Well, that was weird. That one. Okay. I'm trying to find you.
You should think about finding a captain.
I'm trying. I can't jump. Why can't I jump? I can't fucking jump. I don't know why I can't jump, but yeah, I can't even slide. No.
You should extract now.
I'm going. I'm going.
No, really. Go. If you don't, you'll die.
I'm going. Go. Bitch, I'm going. I gotta make it there first. Okay.
You did it.
I think I broke one of my keys. I don't know. That was just free.
lucky. Battering maneuver.
Was so important that your sentinels would risk entering a Grineer prison.
All knowledge is important. I would expect you to know that, Lotus.
Damn, he doing work now.
Still functional. Come home, my darlings. Hunter, my gratitude is boundless. Head for extraction so that we might discuss.
Not so fast, Geno. If Cephalon Samaris isn't willing to tell us what happened here, we'll find out on our own.
Oh, Jesus.
Locate their data vault and find their security logs.
Okay. Oh, damn. Thirty rounds is not fun. I need at least 100 rounds.
Examine them when you're safely back on the orbiter. Get to extraction.
Thank you.
Oh, god damn it, wrong way.
I gotta go upstairs, that's what you're telling me. What the hell?
Escort mission complete. The hostage is safe now. Dope. Let's get out of here.
So, at what point did the entire community decide it was okay to just blast through levels? I'm genuinely curious. I'm genuinely curious.
My sentinels entered this Grineer prison searching for a curious anomaly. Their last known location was the prison block. Hunter, I must know their fate.
There we go.
Samaris, what was so important that your sentinels would risk entering a Grineer prison?
Hello.
All knowledge is important. I would expect you to know that, Lotus.
Use caution. I am picking up traces of Prosecutor Shield auras in your vicinity.
Jesus Christ, that just does work. I'm gonna have to put some. I'm gonna have to start leveling this gun up some more. Because it's a good primary until I get the mastery rank for something else. Whoops, okay. Ooh, that was a good save. Oh, shit. Here I come. God, that shit just chews. I'm telling you, 60. Shit. The one thing I hate about my injuries are. My injuries cause my hands to randomly,
I'm detecting the sentinels within the cell block.
They cause my hands to twitch.
My sentinels, you are still functional. Come home, my darlings. Hunter, my gratitude is boundless. Head for extraction so that we might discuss.
Not so fast, Tenno. If Cephalon Samaris isn't willing to tell us what happened here, we'll find out on our own. Locate their data vault and find their security logs.
It's like an air dash. Reload speed would probably help. There you are.
Oh.
There we go.
Security logs.
Sweet.
We'll examine them when you're safely back on the orbiter. Get to extraction. Prosecutor eliminated. Watch out for more.
Yeah, I'm not that good. Did it again. There we go. Better. Better. Oh, God damn it, it's a raptor. God damn it.
Our intel suggests that our person of interest is in the vicinity.
Fuck.
Search for the hostage and bring them home. As soon as you can. We don't have much time.
Get off. Come on, can you? Please, thank you. Hello.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Don't care. I missed. Fucking hell. Woo! Safe. Okay. Okay. What am I doing? How do I get up there now? Oh, I don't care. Shit. Is there a elevator somewhere?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Is that going the wrong way? Yeah, it was going the wrong way. Fuck. Up there. Who, you fuckers? Okay. Damn, go ahead, jump, man. Fall to your death, too. Oh, shit. I probably just haven't figured out how to jump yet, because I don't know. I don't know. Jumping is weird to me. Oh shit, come on, really? Oh! Come on, really? Get up there, come on. Oh my god. Shut up. Across. I'm just keep going. They'll meet me at the top.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
You come double cheeked up on a Tuesday. I ain't mad at you. You still block. You still die.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done. Go.
Fuck with me. Whew!
I was so afraid. God damn it! Fuck, that's me. That's on me. That's my fault. Oh, what the hell? Oh wow, it's way. I'm dead. No. What the hell? Okay, I'm confused. Because I thought that's where I went.
This is the jail. Our hostage is in one
of
these
cells. God damn it. Okay. Someone just gotta go upstairs.
I'm in here!
Okay, alright, alright. I hear you. I'm coming. Oh, dear God. Come on. I was right fucking there. Oh, my God. Good night. I'm going to bed. That put me in a very bad mood. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.